Hey, everyone. Bad news about today's episode. There's not going to be any TNT, because Pear made me promise to give it all to him before making the episode.
That's right. No TNT today, folks. If you're looking for explosions, look elsewhere. Today will just be standard, boring old questions. Speaking of which, let's get to them now.
Is Pear secretly a stick of TNT?
That's ridiculous. I couldn't be a stick of TNT.
Yeah, there's no way your stem could be a TNT fuse.
Yeah,
there's no way your pear-shaped body could possibly be hiding TNT in it.
Well, I mean...
So naturally, you're not at all concerned that you're standing next to that open flame.
Yeah, totally. I'm not concerned because I'm certainly not TNT.
Good to hear, because your stem just caught on fire.
Huh? Ah! Oh, oh, ah!
Bear, calm down. Let me just blow it out.
But what if I have TNT? Orange, goodbye, TNT!
No, but that sure is.
Say to the other door on a date.
I don't know. What?
You're adorable.
I love door jokes so much I can barely cancel it.
I love Pear, Orange, Little Apple, and Grandpa Lemon.
Once again, I was not invited.
Hey, Orange, bowl a strike.
Okay, here we go.
One like gives the gang legs and arms.
Legs and arms for every like? Well, that seems like it could be real handy. Yes! This is awesome!
True. What happens when a second person likes the video?
Oh. Yeah. I definitely didn't think about that.
In every Ask Orange episode, all of your jokes are super funny.
Yeah. Ow! Hey!
Orange, can you inhale like Kirby?
Here we go!